Gwen is already such a fucking failure as a champion. There's no way they balance this. I will be our legit fucking face reveal. If this champion manages to come out, if this champion manages to come out, and in the first month of his fucking existence, he doesn't completely ruin the entire game by himself, our legit face reveal. Like, I legit refuse to be. This is. Ah! The revive shit will solo in game. The revive will. So many monitors.